Traffic light at a busy intersection in Springfield is causing some headaches for drivers. The traffic light at the intersection of Roosevelt Avenue and Alden Street has been out for about a week. As of right now, drivers see yellow flashing lights on one side and red flashing lights on the other. Stop signs have been placed at the intersection, but there is still some confusion and traffic. There is no word on when it will be repaired.